I think we all know there is a lot of information that has not been shared about the killing of the Iran general. This article just came into my in-basket. I thought you might want to know more about this subject. I don't know if declassifying the information will hurt relations between Iraq and the U.S. or if it will build or what it will do. But for sure, there are secrets. Definitely is information that has not been shared. As you can see, they are not letting this incident with the general from Iran go. Secretary of State had words about the UN report on the killing of the Iranian general. It's a problem that doesn't appear to be going away. This is the original UN report. My concern is if the United States cannot silence the undertone and the whispers about the Iranian general's death, they, meaning the United States, may be asked to give a better understanding of why the I am almost frightened of why Bush nor Obama chose to take out the general. President Trump had a different reaction to the CIA briefing on the general. You have to remember, billionaires know things that most of us don't yet know. I'm concerned that the existing president immediately understood the intel. They may have cut him off from his billions, but he is still a billionaire. They know stuff. Hope I'm wrong, but I did my research. The general's death was on the table with the last two presidents, but neither Bush nor Obama pulled the trigger.